Andy arrives all the same.
Hi guys, and welcome. This is explaining the Vulcan Games, what is involved, so how do you join, and why are we doing a cross-site competition in these different styles of fitness with Vulcan? The number one reason is it's about you. We really want to see where your fitness level is now and where we get to in 3 to 6 months' time. Now, these tests can be done monthly or they can be done every 6 months when we do the Vulcan Games. However, if you want them tested more often, that's great too. The Vulcan Games is meant for beginners, so we want everybody that's a beginner to definitely take part in the Vulcan Games. A lot of the exercises were made for you. Now, each fitness test or exercise is done separately, so you could do just one fitness test, or you could do a group of fitness tests in a specific category, depending on what you feel comfortable doing. So jump in, ask your coach, how do you actually join and how do you actually take part in the Vulcan Games? Well, if you're at a gym on site, that's quite easy. You're gonna take part with your coach or send your coach an email of your results. Now, when you send an email of your results, one, it has to be that somebody's witnessed you get those results, or two, you've sent a picture or video of those results taking place. So we can ensure that everything coming in is accurate and legitimate. Next, what kind of exercises or fitness tests are in the Vulcan Games? We've got our Vulcan Iron Man and Iron Woman endurance tests. We also have our Vulcan Man of Steel and Woman of Steel strength tests. And then after that, we've got the Vulcan Gladiator and All-Rounders, which our Gladiator makes, it's a bit more intermediate and advanced, as well as the All-Rounders. But the Gladiator tests, that's when you actually do four exercises, approximately four exercises in a row. So that's a bit more intermediate to advanced. So if you're a beginner, don't worry about the Gladiator team events. And then you also have your, so with the Gladiator team events, I will mention, we want teams of four, and we want you guys competing and doing, each person on the team obviously needs to do one of the exercises or fitness tests, and you're going for, as it says on the poster, potentially it's the best time to get through a pod, which is a group of different exercises together. Then we've got our Vulcan All-Rounders, and that's meant for a mixture of endurance and strength. So if you're good at both, the Vulcan All-Rounders would be the one for you. And again, that's a bit more advanced because it combines a few exercises and it's the best time, for example, that you can do those exercises. So let's start with the basics, our beginner fitness test that I'd love for everyone to do so we get a base level. One is just the sit and reach flexibility test, super easy. You don't even need to do fitness. We're just looking at your flexibility. And that's where you could start. You could start at a flexibility test. We can work on any aches or niggles, and from there, just stretch it out and eventually get into some fitness. Now, when it comes to our beginner strength, we've got lots of awesome strength tests, max push-ups, max pull-ups. You can use suspension straps if you're a beginner. We've got max plank hold, barbell squats, barbell deadlift, barbell bench press, max kettlebell swing. So a really great variety of strength tests that you guys can do. Then we've got the Iron Man and Iron Woman tests that involve cardio tests, really exciting 500 meter row, 500 meter ski erg, 5 kilometer run time, furthest distance in 20 minutes on a bike, and fastest to 50 calories on the road bike. So there's something for everyone within these fitness tests. Remember, we have different categories. Males and females are broken up. And now we've got a fit over 50s category, with a over 60s category as well. So no matter what your age or your gender is, we've got a great category for you to compete in to make sure that everything's fair. So if you want to get involved, email us, comment below this video, and we'll ensure that we sign you up for one of the fitness tests, and then make sure that you send us your results before the Vulcan Games ends. So you'll be given the date or the week or maybe the one day that the Vulcan Games is on, and you're going to make sure you get your results into us via email, video submission, face-to-face, text message, however you want to do it, but let us know how you did, because we'd love to put you on the leaderboard in one of the different categories. We also want to keep track of how you do moving forward. So we're your accountability partner, we're your accountability team, and that is what the Vulcan Games are for. It's all about you, keeping you accountable, and making sure we are improving your fitness. Have an awesome day, and I look forward to seeing you in the next Vulcan Games. Message below any questions that you guys might have, and we'll get right back to you.